One educator plans to welcome students back with
a giant smile.
Another,
give them big hug.
And one will make sure her students know
you can make a difference.